especially in college, if you're put with a roommate that you don't know beforehand. I mean, I've had crazy roommates and I knew them for years. So, you know, I think people who are a little bit too clingy and friends like that, I think everyone's had an experience with that. It's cool, it's sexy, it's a lot of fun, it's very scary and thrilling, and it's a ride.